Hello and welcome to the ArchiCAD Video Series. The intelligent ArchiCAD model is made of highly parametric elements, which can be customized with graphical or numerical parameters. In order to maintain the consistency of your BIM models, you need powerful parameter management tools. This video will introduce you to the parameter transfer capabilities of ArchiCAD. The time-consuming process of manual element configuration can be avoided if you can pick up the required settings from already existing model parts. The process is really fast and simple. Keep the Alt key pressed, move the cursor over the existing element, and click to pick up its settings. The method is very accurate. All parameters, such as physical properties, materials, floor plans and representation settings, layers, or even IFC parameters, are collected from the existing building component. Note that while the Alt button is pressed, the shape of the cursor changes to a pipette to indicate that you are currently in the parameter pickup mode. Alternatively, you can click on the pickup parameter icon in the toolbar. We've just finished placing exterior walls in this project, and currently this is the actual setting of the wall tool. Some partitions are already available in the floor plan, and we'd like to create new ones with the same parameters. All we have to do is Alt-click on any existing partition walls, and can immediately start placing new ones with the wall tool. Let's open the settings dialog of a newly created partition. All parameters are imported from the initial element. There is no need for further manual data entry. In case we want to continue working on the building's exterior, we can just Alt-click again on any external wall segment. The very same workflow is available in 3D views. Let's place some new structural columns identical to the existing ones. First, we click with the Alt button pressed in an existing column, and then place as many new instances as we need. Please note that the active tool has automatically been changed from wall to column during parameter transfer, which makes the whole workflow even faster. Architecture design is an interactive process, which requires the frequent modification of existing model parts. With ArchiCAD's advanced parameter transfer solution, the entire parameter set of an element can be applied on other ones quickly and easily. Note that this solution only works between elements of the same type, for example, wall-to-wall or slab-to-slab, and so on. Let's see our next example. This floor plan includes partitions of different types. We'd like to convert all the solid brick walls to gypsum board partitions similar to the selected one. We can do it in two very simple steps. First, pick up the parameter of the gypsum board wall with Alt-click. Hold down the Ctrl-Alt keys and move the cursor over the solid brick wall element. Click when the cursor changes to a black syringe. The parameters of the first element are instantly applied on the second one without changing its physical location. Now repeat this step on the remaining walls. Just Ctrl-Alt-click as many times as needed. The same method can be applied on library parts as well. Let's see an example. In the 3D view, we have noticed that the size and the shape of the windows are different on the two sides of the building. Furthermore, there are two different window objects used for modeling. We like all the window instances to be the same as on the left side, so let's pick up their parameter with Alt-click. Now we can inject their settings into the windows on the right side with Ctrl-Alt-click. Note that not only the window's physical size and parameters have been modified, but also their library part has been changed. Another typical model challenge is how to convert a GDL element into a new one so that it inherits the parameters of the current one. For example, in this project we designed rectangular windows, but our client wants us to change them to arch top ones. We spent significant time on their parameters, and obviously we do not want to lose this data. Selecting the windows and switching to a different library part is not a solution, because then we would lose the object's current settings. There is really a simple way to solve this issue. Step 1. Select all the windows to be modified. Step 2. Open the window setting dialog and locate the required new window object in the library browser. Hold down the Ctrl-Alt key combination, and when the cursor changes to a syringe, click on the preferred new library part. Check the result in 3D. All the existing window instances have been updated to the archtop ones, however, their initial parameters have been preserved. This method is also very effective to handle different design alternatives during the project's lifecycle. Naturally, only those parameters can be transferred which are available in both the initial and the new GDL objects. Since the default ArchiCAD library is developed according to strict standards, parameter transfer works smoothly between library parts of those same subtype. Let's see a practical use of parameter transfer. Promoting BIM standards in the architecture office is essential to reduce the risk of design errors. ArchiCAD favorites allow you to manage and access standard building components with just one click. However, in this case of extensive favorite lists, it might be difficult to find a particular element you are looking for. The graphical favorite concept is a smart way to organize and visualize your standard BIM model elements. The idea is very simple. Step 1. Place one instance of the standard BIM element, typical wall types, slabs, library parts, and so on a dedicated layout. Step 2. Arrange them in a logical way and add short description or preview pictures for easier understanding. Step 3. It is recommended to save this favorite file as a module and hotlink it into your active projects so that you can easily remove it when not needed anymore. Step 4. When you are about to add new elements to your project, switch to the new navigator which contains your graphical favorites. Step 5. Pick up the elements parameter with a pipette. Step 6. Return to the working view and create the new elements. Step 7. Once the project is finished, you can delete the hotlink graphical favorite module with the hotlink manager in order to reduce the project file size.